Fibroids and pregnancy. Is it possible for a woman with fibroids to get pregnant? Can a pregnant woman with fibroids have a healthy pregnancy? The answer to these questions is yes. You can have a healthy pregnancy even if you have fibroids, but you will need some help. This video will outline some important tips for helping you to have a successful pregnancy and birth, even if you have fibroid tumours. The reason why fibroids can prevent women from conceiving in the first place is because they cause uterine spasms and can cause miscarriages. A fibroid located close to the uterine lining can also prevent implantation, as can very large fibroids. Some fibroids are located near the fallopian tubes and can prevent a fertilized egg from reaching the uterus, or can even stop sperm from entering the fallopian tubes. Many of the drug-based therapies for fibroids affect the hormone levels and prevent women from conceiving. This means if you're trying to conceive with fibroids, pharmaceutical medications may not be a good option for you. Similarly, surgery is very risky and can damage the uterus, and a damaged uterus can end your chances of conceiving. For example, a small number of women having uterine fibroid embolization stop having periods, which means they can never carry a child. Pregnancy itself can make fibroids grow. It's a well-known fact that fibroids grow when estrogen levels rise, and estrogen is at its highest during pregnancy. Fibroid growth during pregnancy can result in miscarriages and early labour, which is extremely unfortunate, since fibroids can be kept under control during pregnancy. If you're not yet pregnant, I suggest you do a complete body cleanse to get rid of any toxins that are making the fibroids grow, and take a herbal remedy to balance your hormones and shrink fibroids naturally. The fibroid shrinking kit can provide you with everything you need to reduce your fibroids and increase your chances of getting pregnant. If you're already pregnant, you cannot do body cleanses or take herbal remedies. However, there are specific superfoods that can bind to the toxic chemicals in your body that accelerate the fibroid growth and escort them safely out of your body. Since these are only foods, they are completely safe to take during pregnancy, and you'll even increase your energy levels and provide you and your baby with valuable nutrients. I've worked with women with fibroids who were pregnant and terrified of losing their babies. These superfoods did not shrink the fibroids completely, but they stopped them from growing and threatening the pregnancy. I'm really happy to report every single woman I've worked with has had a healthy pregnancy and delivered a healthy baby. There isn't enough time here for me to list each and every superfood and explain in detail their benefits. I'll do that in another video. But you can get these superfoods in a concentrated form, which is available in a powder that you mix with water or juice. This mix is called Alka Greens Plus. It contains 12 superfoods, including spirulina, chlorella, wheatgrass and barley grass. I hope you found this introduction to fibroids and pregnancy helpful. You can learn more about natural methods I use to help women to shrink their fibroids and have healthy pregnancies, even if they have fibroids, at www.fibroidsetc.com.